people out here are going crazy. Oh, this is a switch. You see four or five young males leaning over the stage going crazy. Usually it's the other way around. You see the ladies jumping up and down in the front row, but here it's a turnabout. From what I understand, they're going to do another medley of three or four songs and then probably go off, and depending on what the crowd is like. And I can assure you right now there will be another encore after that. And then a special surprise that I just found out about. Aunt Nancy Wilson will be coming backstage with us and talking for a little bit, which will be, I think, their New York radio debut with the spoken word on the air here at WNEW-FM. Really exciting concert, as you can hear on the radio. I really don't have to spell it out too much. They've had flash bombs and dry ice and all the stage effects. But the real thing to talk about is the animation of Ann Wilson, the fact that most female vocalists, and this is not, a chauvinistic statement, but most of them are, very quiet, refined, ladylike, with very few exceptions, perhaps, like Bonnie Raitt and maybe Tracy Nelson. But Anne just boogies. I mean, she's all over the stage, rocking and rolling. And Nancy is really the more subdued. She plays acoustic guitar and pretty much is in the background. But the two girls up front are a very potent combination, and they've just gone back on stage now. So we're returning to the stage live for Hearts at Capitol Theater here in Passaic.